Hi. Very good. Thank you so much, Ambassador Choir and St. Philip's Choir. Thank you. A beautiful song. So we are going to read the names of the 21 victims who lost their lives on May 24th, 2022. And then we will invite the staff and board of the Children's Bereavement Center to join our director, our Uvalde director, Brenda, as we release the butterflies in their memory. And these are not in any particular order. All are loved and honored and remembered today. Nevaeh Bravo, Jackie Caceres, Jose Flores, Ileana Garcia, Irma Garcia, Uzaya Garcia, Emery Jo Gosh Garza, Xavier Lopez, Jason Webinos, Tess Mata, Miranda Mathis, Eva Morales, Lithia Ramirez, Annabelle Rodriguez, Maite Rodriguez, Lexi Rubio, Layla Salazar, McKenna Alred Siler, Jayla C. Guerrero, Eliana Torres, Rogelio Torres. Let's pause and remember it. Now, if the staff and board of the Children's Bereavement will please join us here at the front. And we do have 21 butterflies here to represent each life. There are also 3 additional butterflies that will be released that represent those that are still living and living with the grief and loss of their loved ones, and also living as survivors. And our ambassador, we have our ambassador choir, our children's ambassador choir will be assisting in our release.